our friends. So word games are very good mental exercise for children. So this is very good mental exercise. Mental exercise means not physical exercise. Mental exercise way of thinking. What is the answer for that question? How to solve this question? We give some activity, give some exercise for our mental, means our brain. Such games can help them enrich their vocabulary. For playing these type of games, we have to improve our vocabulary. We have to enrich our vocabulary. Nama vocabulary na jaasti maadkodakke ee type games namge help aagutte. Just in classroom teacher will tell, so by heart this question, up to 1 to 5 questions you have to by heart, and next class I will ask the questions. But that is very boring for by heart the question and answers. Rather than we have to play this game. Ee tara games na aadodrinda enagutte namge vocabulary jaasti aagutte, and we have to participate very actively. Active aagi navu participate maadodakke help aagutte. Then they can also help them to think in a clear and logical manner. So these games are help to think clear mind and logical manner. In all games there is some kind of winning and losing. You have take any game, there is fixed winning and losing. Win agudu matte lose agudu means out. That is fixed concept. ಹೌದು, ಯಾವುದೇ ಗೇಮ್ ತಗೊಳ್ಳಿ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಕೆಲವೊಬ್ರು ವಿನ್ ಆಗ್ತಾರೆ ಮತ್ತೆ ಕೆಲವೊಬ್ರು ಔಟ್ ಆಗ್ತಾರೆ. ಇನ್ ವರ್ಡ್ ಗೇಮ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ವಿನ್ನರ್ಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಲೂಸರ್ಸ್. ಇನ್ ಸೋ ಮೆನಿ ಗೇಮ್ಸ್ ದೇ ಗಿವನ್ ಇನ್ ದಿಸ್ ಲೆಸನ್, ಇನ್ ಆಲ್ ದ ಗೇಮ್ಸ್ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಅ ಲೂಸರ್ ಅಂಡ್ ವಿನ್ನರ್. ದೆನ್ ಸೋ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಎ ಗುಡ್ ಐಡಿಯಾ ಟು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಅನ್ ಎಂಪೈರ್ ವಿತ್ ಎ ಡಿಕ್ಷನರಿ. ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ವರ್ಡ್ ಗೇಮ್. ನೋ, we have to use a dictionary. Which word is the right? Sometimes word adu yav tara agutte, w o r d word kudanu agutte, w o r l d world adu kudanu. Adu pronounce maduvaga some spellings heluvaga adu mistake aagabodu athwa different aagabodu. Sometimes same word irutte, pronounce maduvaga different maadutte. Okay, so adukoskara ondu empire beku decide madodukke, then one dictionary also we need. It will help you avoid unnecessary argument. So unnecessary argument means ye nan correct helide neene correct baririlla, nan correct spelling baridini ninige aa spelling helodu baralla. So these are unnecessary arguments. So how to avoid these unnecessary argument? By a dictionary. Dictionary na avrige tosbeku, nodu spelling ee tara ide, nind ee tara mistake ide. Then empire will decide who will winner and who is the loser. We are giving here a few word games which you can enjoy playing with your partners or in your groups. So they given some word games we have to play with your friends and with your partner. Then last letter, what is the game name? What is the name of the game? Last letters. So how to play this game? We will see. This game can help you with your spellings. So this, for playing this game we have to learn so many spellings by this game. You can have any number of players for this simple game. So you have any number of players, there is no minimum or maximum players, there is no limit. You have to play how many number of the players. To play this game, each player needs only a paper and pencil. So playing for this game we need only pencil and paper, only two things. One person calls out the name of something. It could be a town, a river, a country, a flower or an animal. Okay, so one person calls out a name of something. Something means anything. So that is a name of town, that is a name of a river, person, or animal or flower or country. Any one word. One word, say cat. They give an example, C-A-T, cat. Which is an animal? That is an animal name. So how to play this game? The person on the left of the first player calls out another animal beginning with the last letter of the previous word. So we have to say one more animal word, that is end of the previous word. For example, cat. ಟ್ರೈ ಮಾಡಿ ಬರೀರಿ.